Hello everyone and welcome to another video from Taskade, the fastest way to get things done. In today's video, we will be talking about the embed feature in Taskade and how you can use it to embed your Taskade project in Notion or practically in any other website. Let's get started. Now, this tutorial is specifically aimed at embedding your Taskade projects onto Notion and solve Notion's main issue, which is the absence of a task system. Here's how to solve it. Firstly, open up the Taskade project that you'd like to embed, then click on the share button. From there, click on invite to project and then on the embed tab. Inside this tab, click and copy the code that is there. Now, within Notion, inside a page, create the embed block and paste the copied code and finally adjust the width to your liking. That's how simple and easy it is to embed Taskade onto Notion, and this works also for any different website or blog, so feel free to use it wherever you feel the need for it. Now, we here at Taskade sincerely hope that this new feature makes your Taskade workflow faster and also increases your personal as well as your remote team's productivity. We'd also like to encourage our viewers to head over to our feedback portal at feedback.taskade.com, the link to which, as always, is in the description below, to suggest new features that you'd like to see implemented here in Taskade. Now be sure to check out our YouTube channel and subscribe, and also check out our socials for timely updates on Instagram, Reddit and Twitter, and be sure to leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more productivity based videos like these, and of course we'll be back with a new video really soon. Taskade, simplify your productivity.